Okay, so I'm doing my first list item today. I'm taking Nevi for a walk right now to get her all exhausted. Because Jeremy and I are going to go for a drive down the Great Ocean Road. I'm super excited about it because I've wanted to do it for years and years and years. It takes hours. Usually we do it overnight, but we couldn't get anybody to mind the pets. So we're just going to do a full day of driving, sightseeing, and yeah, go for some walks along the beach, get some lunch, get some dinner, and we'll be home in the evening. You ready to go?
No. 3 minutes in and we're already arguing.
Already arguing.
Not gonna go well. Jeremy is currently filling up the tires with air so that hopefully we don't get a puncture. I'm going to save fuel in the long run. Is this the biggest bridge in Melbourne?
I have no idea. It's definitely the most celebrated.
Celebrated bridge in Melbourne. Ocean behind the trees. Just gotta wait. And wait for it. There it is! There it is! Great Ocean Road. On the ocean. A lot more road to go.
Great Ocean Road, this is Great Ocean, you get
Great Ocean! Driving for how many hours?
At least four. No, six.
Six?
Six? Four?
10, 11, 12, four. 1, 2. 4 hours.
4 hours.
And he's very tired, and we're gonna get some lunch.
Thank you.
have to believe that when you leave here, it means it can't be a tourist location. So, it's shockers.
Cars everywhere.
Shockers.